The McRib is back, but it just got smacked. Grab some medium-sized short ribs, not the long ones, and don't forget to rub your meat, season until your pinky goes numb, then serum on both sides. I'm using the Ninja's Steam Fryer, but you could just as easily use a Dutch oven. Once golden black and beautiful like me, deglaze with a fat splash of red wine and an entire carton of beef stock, then add whatever aromatics you prefer. Simmer low and slow, 8 hours, till it can go blow for blow with McDonald's powers. Remove your ribs and reduce your liquid till it's almost nothing, then add a couple tablespoons unsalted butter and your favorite barbecue sauce. Build your sandwich, because have you heard the news?